Yeti Health is definitely not a commercially driven organization. Without non-commercial support, many innovators would struggle to get their ideas on the ground. All the solutions that we need can't be just provided by the big global players. We need entrepreneurial mindset and entrepreneurial spirit, and that's what Yeti Health is doing.
I'm Laura Saucek, and I'm founder and chief executive officer of Peptomic. My focus has always been cancer. There are too many people that drop out from their treatments because of their side effects. We need to offer them something better. When I was a student, I found that this protein called MYC was essential for cancer cell survival and proliferation. It was the most practical way to translate everything that I've been doing for the last 20 years in a research lab into something meaningful for patients. Since MYC is shared by all types of cancer, attacking it would mean that we can have a therapy for all types of cancers, not just one. So it's the opposite of personalized medicine. It would be a universal medicine against cancer.
So anti-MYC peptides kill cancer cells because as we inhibit MYC, the cell will start not knowing how it needs to divide and it will end up causing the cell to die.
We were the first ones to show that inhibiting MYC was feasible and actually had a huge therapeutic impact against cancer without damaging normal tissues. Because of our example, many more groups now around the world are developing their own MYC inhibitors.
Laura had a hard time to get the right partners for her project.
In science, it's important that once you have an idea, you have the possibility to show and to prove that you could do it. And for that, it's very important.
As a former researcher myself, I can tell you, researchers and business people definitely don't talk the same language.
Before creating Peptomic, I had absolutely no experience in business. EIT Health provided us with the best tools, but that changed from the scientific talk to a pitch for investors.
When Laura and her colleagues, the top startups of our first batch, were asked what the highest impact that EIT Health provided to them, surprisingly, they didn't answer, it's the money. They answered, it's the access to the stakeholders. It's access to all the important key players.
We are in a very exciting phase for Peptomic. We are completing now the industrial production of our drug. We have investors in the company that believe in the project. And if everything goes well, we'll be ready to start the clinical trials in patients in 2020. This project has always been driven by the idea of making a difference for cancer patients. Now I can finally say that I feel much stronger.